Got Big Burn on. West Coast, baby. West Coast, what's up, NorCal Dave? How you doing, brother? Happy hump day, motherfucker. Rock and roll, baby. Get that money. AK Hvac, what's up, you big bearded motherfucker, you? You have a wonderful day. God damn, that beard is something out of the history books, bro. You just need a top hat and a little bow tie, man. You could run for president back in like 1902 or some shit. I like that. Fuck, I'm a little bit jealous, you know what I mean? I can't get that big old thick beard. It's fucked up, bro. But, you know, I gotta do what I do. So I'll keep a little bit, you know, a little bit here, a little bit there, and, you know, none under here because I gotta stay sexy with that six pack, you know what I mean? Well, it's an eight pack now. I've been working my ass off for the past 4 or 5 months. I haven't missed a day in the gym in probably 5 months. No bullshit. Maybe 4 and a half. I asked my wife, and she's like, no, you haven't missed a fucking day in like... Of the home of tweakers, meth heads, crackheads, and gangbangers. Yo, seriously? Chicago has gone to shit. It's like 80 square miles of just fucked up ghetto old fuckery.
Hey guys, it's
Tom. It's insane. I mean, there's nothing. Look at that. Oh yeah, that's a good looking business right there. They look like they're thriving. Look at that. Ray J's fast food. Sure as fuck. Oh my god, these. This shit is fucking nuts. What the fuck is my music? Fucking around. Playing no games. Anyways, look at that. Look at that. Oh my dude. It's just everywhere. It's insane. Like, what happens to cities? I mean, what happens to cities? Like, they just, like, who stops maintaining everything? They stop paying for it? And, like, I don't know. It's just crazy to think about. Like, what the fuck is it? It's trippy. Those girls on the corner clocking straight the fuck up. You know what I mean? Clocking. You don't know what that means? Come to Chicago. We'll show you clocking. 6 o'clock in the morning on the poach clocking. Fucking crazy, bruh. Anyways. Yeah. Seen AK Hvac, go check this guy out. AK Hvac, alright? This guy's got the best fucking quality edited Hvac videos on YouTube. He's clean as fuck, not like me, but that's alright. You know, I like his image and I like what he represents, and I wish I, you know, I could kind of tone it down a little bit, but I just can't. I mean, I wake up fucking on one. Like, let's go, baby. Rock that shit. And I'm looking juicy as fuck. Dude, my muscles are... Look at that. Oh, my God. I'm so buff. Like, I put to work in 4 hours a day in the gym is what I've been doing. 4 hours. 2 hours of lifting, an hour of cardio stretch, and an hour, 15, 45 minutes in the sauna, sometimes 35 minutes, just depending. But I try to do at least a half hour of hard work in the sauna. So if you guys don't know, check me out on Instagram, sixpack_Dennis. That's me. You can see my fitness journey. You can see some, that's pretty much it. It's really just my fitness shit, to be honest with you. So another one, please go check out NorCal Dave. The guy is fucking awesome. West Coast Refrigeration, super chill dude. If you guys have not seen his channel, please, please, please go check him out. Another really cool channel, The AC Kid. Every time I go to subscribe to his channel, I can't find his shit for some reason. So AC Kid, leave me a fucking comment on here so I can find your comment and then go ahead and sub you up. Yeah, so let me go get this thermal limits from the J Stoner Owner Boner. And we're going to get back, get that put in and get that fired up. So pretty easy, open line on the thermal limit, but I did not have an open line across the heater coil, so you know the heater coils are good. And based upon the age, normally those coils are good. And obviously you can pop it open and see. Very, very simple, very self-explanatory. So, all right, guys, let me go get this switch. We'll get back over here, get it thrown in, get it fired up, and get these people some heat. Even though it's 76 out and they're not going to need it, we're still here to help, and we're still here to do a good job. So, AK HVAC, NorCal Dave, please go check them out. Thanks, guys. Peace. We'll see you here in a few. Look up on the roofs and you see goose. I just saw a goose on the roof. I saw a goose on the roof. And he was so free and loose. There was a goose on the loose. On the roof. There's a goose on the loose. On the roof. I know you wanted to say it. There's a goose on the loose. And he's on the roof. Oh, shit. Gotta have a good time. So, I'm like 4 minutes away from the parts house. And I'm gonna go get this little thermal limit. We're gonna put it in. And then we're gonna see what else we can get into. Hopefully, we can do a leak search on it. Because I had so much nice video yesterday. And then I had to delete a million things halfway through. I found like 874 videos in my phone. I'm like, oh, that's why my phone has no fucking memory. Dude, those tracks were insane. What is wrong with fucking shit? Nuts. Oh, this is crazy. I'm ripping my grandma's house. Wow, I'm like, dude, I haven't been out here in so long. I just pop in all these fucking areas. I'm like, oh shit, look at that. I remember that park. I used to play at that park with my grandma. It's really weird. My grandma passed away a while ago, but rest in peace, grandma. She was the shit. She was the shit. She's the one who believed in me. She's the one who gave me money so I could go through HVAC school. So, it's dope. It's always good. It's a little while now. You're staying. Stay. Just a little while now. Just a little while. Just a little while. Just a little while. Wait a motherfucking second. I know you're stressing. You don't gotta keep me guessing. I'm full of questions, here to go to get the solid treatment. I'm on the will, you speaking? Who say, you wait, you make it. Why you leaving, why you got me stressing? I can't have my own dimension. Just to fade it in the whole dimension. You're so complicated, I swear that pussy Grammy nominated. Let's make some music, fuck all of this bullshit. Will you stay? Just a little while, babe. Yep, just a little while. Yeah, Mac Miller, baby, hip-hop hump day hip-hop. Just a little while, baby. Just a little while, just a little while. Ooh, 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 no, baby, don't you leave my side. Don't even try, I'ma go crazy, man. Send me medic, take me, give me peace of mind. You show me she and I, moving forward to the drive. We be out, looking for another fucking street. just
wow. I feel great. I feel like $1 million. That's what I feel like. Yeah. Anyways, let me get over here. Goodbye.
On point. It's Miss Daisy. Driving Miss Daisy out here. Nigga, we ain't playing. Gang, gang. Miss Daisy. Gang, gang. Oh, shit. Top hat, hand car wash. Damn, okay. About to go get my car washed. Not fucking dude, man. Dude, Chicago is crazy. Like, the city is nuts, dude. This motherfucker walking everywhere, just hooded as hell, yelling. Look at that lady. She looked crazy as hell. Her hair was pulled back so tight she can't even think. Jesus. Oh, my God. How do you think? Damn, she had a forehead until she pulled her hair back into a 5.5 head. What the fuck? And you got a lady who looks like a nurse. The fuck up out of here. You ain't no nurse. I'm on the corner in the hood. You'd have a car. Quit playing. Maybe you wouldn't. I don't know your life, but I'm just saying. Whatever, bro. Take it with a grain of salt. I'm vibing right now, so rock and roll. Let me get this shit over here. I gotta pay attention. Kind of. I don't know. Not really. I'm on point, you know what I mean? I ain't fucking playing no games. Anyways, alright, let me get through the hood. Through the hood we go, Robin Hood. Yeah. Cardinal right there. Oh, where'd he go? Man, that looks so cool in that old house. There's a fucking cardinal. Rolling through the alleyways. You know how we do, Chi-Town style, baby. Oh, look at her AC, it's caged up. Hey, so I saw a fucking package unit on the roof. Man, I wish I could have gotten it. It was too fast. There was no unit in the cage, but the cage was there. Like, that's some gangster shit. That is gangster as fuck. You take the whole goddamn unit. I mean, it might have had the base or, like, one panel around it. It was hard to see, but literally the cage was there, but the unit wasn't. Like, huh? Damn, man. People be on fucking be playing out here. They be copper thieving like a motherfucker. God damn, my fucking things won't stay up there. Pissing me off. Alright, let me get over here. Rock and roll.
I went and checked inside, but it's already hot out, so we're gonna run the AC.
A little tiny compressor.
Another one done.
Hey! So I'm bumping in the hood, right? And this dude in the fucking car he looks always like, white boy! Okay! I'm God, you gotta have some fun, man. You gotta have some fun. There's like nowhere good to park up in the hood. You're like, just to chill, even like to chill for 5 minutes. You don't want to pose up in the hood, Chicago. Motherfuckers will come up to you and shit. You don't need that type of drama in your life. So I'm gonna go drive somewhere where it's like decent and go pose up for a minute. So, all right, that was an easy one. Little limit switch came on. There's two dudes in there. I didn't want to film in there. They looked like kind of professional and shit, so I didn't want to fuck with them. But yeah, they were cool. They were happy. They're like, well, fuck, man. I don't really need the heat. I'm like, sweet, cool, works for me. The little compressor was cool. It's like a little mini split compressor. So, anyways, rock and roll. See what else we can get into. I'm fucking starving. So I'm gonna eat my fucking lunch already. So, gains, motherfucker, gains. All right, I'll be back with you in a few. Train racers back. Shit, them trains move fast as fuck. Let's see, he's doing like 54. No, he's like doing almost 60. I lied. That shit's crazy. All right, got another unit down. Let's see what we can get into. Over by the airport. Pretty cool. Took me fucking, it's like a goddamn fucking maze over here. Ridiculous. What the hell? Fucking goons. Yeah, airport. Oh, plane right there. What is that? China? China. Here we go. All right, let's get over here and see what we're going to get into. Later.
See if we have any pressure.
There's my little gauge.
And then mix it with baby shampoo.
Soaked everything up. It's not gonna out of the cores. I'll show you. So. Hard angle. That's it. That's it. That's right here. Man, there's no good way to get in there. Hold on. Looks like we can do that. Tiny those bubbles there. That's crazy. That is foil. Not.
I'm only using one hose. I'm only using the black one. My red one's hooked up to here. So. Just the black hose I got. Burn for a little bit, we'll check back in. Shut that one. Shut that one. Let's see. All good right there.
Bam.
Of course I have no data tag. So I'm gonna put 3.2 in it and see where we're at. Go get her fired up. She's on and running. Gotta take off my tool. So. What's that? Ending and the start. Alright, chicken fuckers, what's up? I fucking enjoy this video. There's a little refrigeration, leak search and repair. Fucking dust.